If you have the Park and Fly app, please scan your QR code. Or if you have a reservation, please scan the barcode on your reservation. If you don't have either, then please pull a ticket. Then, proceed to park your car. A Park and Fly shuttle will pick you up.